From the Shimbalek Ski Resort just outside of Almaty, it is the men's alpine combined. -8 degrees up at the top of the mountain. Lots of snow and fog over the last couple days, but it's cleared enough today that we can get this competition underway. We'll start with the Super G, and it'll be followed by the slalom. First up, Matej Falat of Slovakia. He did not finish in the Super G competition here in Almaty on day two, but he did win a silver in the slalom and a bronze in the Super Combined at Universiade in Granada back in 2015. And there you see Follett cross the line in a time of 1 minute 8.65 seconds to set that early pace. Now Michelangelo Tentori of Italy. He won his second straight Super G gold medal here at Universiade earlier in the games. Second racer down the course, trying to catch Falat of Slovakia. And there you see him at the line, just over a second ahead to move into top spot. Now Martin Meiners of the Netherlands. Fifth in an FIS Alpine combined race in Austria back in December. Looking well down the course here at Shimbalek. Good view there of the finish area. Trying to beat Tentori. And Miners will not quite do it, about a half second back, currently in third spot. Now Kristaps Zvejnieks of Latvia. He was the Latvian flag bearer in the opening ceremonies back on Sunday. He's a two-time Olympian, competed in Vancouver in 2010 and again in Sochi in 2014. It's also his second Universiade, having competed in Trentino back in 2013. Trying to catch Tentori, and he will do it. 22 one-hundredths ahead of the Italian. And Zvejnieks is in first spot. Now Evgeny Piasek of Russia. Trying to catch the Latvian. Round those final gates and to the line. No, close though, 7 one-hundredths back. He's in second spot. And there you see the standings after the Super G portion of this Alpine combined. Now switch to the slalom. Here is Fala. Ended up in 12th after the Super G. Now trying to catch Narita of Japan. And at the interval, 34 one-hundredths ahead. Followed also a former Olympian, skied at Sochi in 2014. And he'll move into top spot. 79 one-hundredths ahead of Narita. Now Martin Meiners. Was at Trentino for Universiade in 2013, had fourth and fifth place finishes in competitions there. He was 10th after the Super G today. Trying to catch Falat. And he does it, 13 one-hundredths ahead of the Slovakian. He's currently in top spot. Now Zvejnieks. The leader after the Super G. Trying to put down a good race here in the slalom. Give himself a great shot at gold. Had a much better race in the Super G today. He was 14th in the Super G competition earlier in the games. And Zvejnieks will catch Miners almost a second ahead of him to move into first place. And he's thrilled. Competitors cheering him on, and Kristaps Zvejnieks of Latvia wins the gold medal in the men's alpine combined. Martin Meiners just behind him in second spot, and Matej Falat of Slovakia wins the bronze medal.